certain to hang different places than to kill the sandal. It's kind of the way they designed it. So I was doing acousticians who actually designed this. So we trust they know what they're doing. It should be a good feature to your theater.
Hi, my name is Carl Magnus. I'm project manager for Bernard's, and we are managing the theater project at Golden Valley High School. We started a project back in April of this year, so it's scheduled about a six-month project, and we are on schedule, doing well. We have a good contractor working for us, and everything seems to be going pretty smoothly, as construction can be. And now you can actually look in and see all the clouds, as we call them. They're actually wood acoustic panels. There's curtains in the ceiling. There's also all the theatrical lighting going into place.
Director of Theater here at Golden Valley High School, and this is our brand new Golden Valley Theater. We have been waiting since the school opened for this to open. This was a concrete shell for all of the years up to this year, and we're ready to go with our first production here in November. We're excited. The students are thrilled. They have been looking forward to this and working hard at other venues. Now they finally have a home theater, and we're excited to put it to good use and show you all the things that it is capable of.
Hi, I'm Roger Brooks, the band director here at Golden Valley High School. In addition to being the band director, I'm also in charge of the stagecraft class, which puts me a little bit more hands-on with the involvement of the theater. I've got to say I'm ecstatic about having this great theater here. When I first got to Golden Valley 3 years ago, this was nothing but a bunch of concrete walls and dust. And right now, as you can see, this is one of the most beautiful facilities in the Santa Clarita Valley. So I think everyone out there is going to have a wonderful evening tonight and get a chance to see that this is truly a state-of-the-art facility.
I'm most excited about is the fact that we can also use the space as a movie theater as well. We have a high definition projector, state-of-the-art surround sound. And every year we do a 12-hour film festival, and for the very first time we're able to show the students projects in a grand setting. And do a whole wonderful evening where we can really truly showcase the student projects here, finally at the Golden Valley Theater. We're very excited about that.
I'm the choir director here at Golden Valley High School, and the choirs are thrilled to have our theater finally open. We've been performing everywhere from the outdoor amphitheater to restaurants to being crammed in Valencia's theater to being in the gym here and in the food court. So having an actual performance space is going to be fantastic for us. We're really looking forward to hosting our concerts here, to having our holiday auction Friday, December 4th, as well as hosting the first ever choir competition here this spring at GVHS.
Thank you. A murder has been committed, and now it must be solved by you. But first, allow me to introduce the players. This is my current wife, Allegra, my second wife, to be precise, and this is her brother, Tony Blackman, a notorious player. Why don't you two have a seat while I finish the introductions? Justine and Deborah Worthington. Justine is my ex-wife and Deborah is my only child. My only other living family member is my older sister, the befuddled Beatrice. Let me introduce the other. Alison, please. Let me introduce the other party guests. This is Roy Phillips, my business manager, and his delightful wife. Another guest tonight is my personal secretary, Peggy Sue Bromley. Isn't she a peach? This man over here is my lawyer, Lawrence Tate, but don't blame him just because he's a lawyer. That doesn't necessarily make him the villain of the piece. Of course, there is also the household staff, which includes Ina, the cook with an attitude. Edith, the French maid, which no man can resist. Miss Vickers, the housekeeper that rules over my household with an iron fist, and I like it that way. And of course, what murder mystery would be complete without Hollister, the butler? So, there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. If you wish to witness the unraveling of this mystery, please join us here in the new Golden Valley Theater, November 18th through the 21st, for Billy St. John's The Plot Like Gravy Thickens. Tickets are just $10, and the show starts promptly at 7 o'clock p.m. sharp. See you there.